says the number you have texted is a landline or incapable of receiving text messages.
Wait, guys, I think Shogo is actually dead.
No, he's
fine. He's probably just tired from all those gluten-free paninis. It'll be up in like an hour. Let's keep waiting. Let's keep going.
I think I should probably have you do something because I haven't done that ever.
Yeah, Chris, you really should have me do something, huh? What are you doing over there? Like, we're waiting all this.
You know, no, I'm just gonna do it myself.
Can you find a ticket in the sand labeled free submarine tour of the Heavenly Superperson's underwater palace? Valid, 3 guests.
That's how it's
done. Okay, my turn. Alright, so David walks up and rips the piece of ticket chalk in half. where's the. Hey, 20!
did he just walk up slowly and rip her one chance at winning in half?
Alright, in fairness, I thought it was opposite, because Canoe is doing nothing that Chris Brown said.
You guys are lucky I have like a once again spell to reverse anything that's happened.
Wow, really? He's now? Oh,
well, Minky uses his ancient art of Control Z.
And another.
Oh my god. Minky strikes a chord and it's bad. Sends your adventures into the throne room of the Heavenly Superperson Palace.
The new world.
Music more fitting for the Emperor, Empress. Check the privilege.